Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with a short introduction video how to install the Git version control management system. I'm here at git-stm.com. Yeah, so Git is the program that allows us to create repositories and make version controlling, and GitHub is the company which hosts a lot of stuff. So this is two different products, two different companies. Okay, let's download for Windows. So I'm using the Git for Windows 64-bit setup, and I did download it already. Yeah. So I will open it with administrator mode. There is the license agreements. Then I use the default settings to integrate install it. Windows Explorer integration, I use Git Bash here, which allows me. And then there is a new setting which allows us to add the Git Bash profile to the Windows terminal, which is this program here, so which I used a lot. So this is default unselected. I selected, I don't use the GUI here because I use Visual Studio Code, which integrates nicely with GitHub and so on. Next. Different folder, now it's Git, okay. No Git editor. Visual Studio Code. Yes. Okay, next. Let Git define the no next recommended. Use native in the secure channel level. Now this is okay. Check out as is. This is important setting. In normal cases, Windows uses control carriage return line feed for line breaks, but TiddlyWiki itself uses Unix style line breaks, which are line feed only. In normal cases, if you check out the Unix repository, it will automatically create carriage return line feed, but that's not what we want. So we say check out as it is and commit Unix style line endings. So this is important. So next. Let's default, because I'm using Visual Studio Code, so I don't need this stuff. This is okay. Next. I don't know this one. Install. So this will install Git, which can be used then afterwards to download repositories, which may come in handy. Okay. So launch the Git Bash. Git version. Okay. This looks good. Git version. No, it's not known yet. Open the terminal. Open Windows terminal. Let's have a look. Okay. Now this works. Yeah, that's it. So if you like my videos, please give me a like and subscribe. It would make a big difference to me. Thank you. See you.